Dr. David Sanders is the newest MD at a small hospital. David is passionate about helping people. An elderly and seemingly homeless man who was found lying unconscious in an alleyway is brought to the hospital and flatlines despite David's best efforts to revive him. As the man's body is wheeled off to the morgue, Nurse Candelario gives David the patient's necklace, which depicts Jude the Apostle, the patron saint of lost causes. Hours later, the patient remains unidentified. A couple shows up at the hospital, with the wife claiming that she had just read in the obituaries that her father, Ray Whitcomb, was taken there last night and died. The hospital staff is confused, since the only death last night was that of the unidentified man with the necklace. David shows the couple the patient's necklace, which the wife confirms belonged to her father. Whitcomb's daughter went on to try and find the obituary that announced her father's death, but was unable to, and none of the local newspapers that she and her husband contacted had any record of printing a death notice for a man named Ray Whitcomb.